This is how I ribeye right. Let's do it. First things first, start with a good whiskey. We got the E.H. Taylor today. Old Colonel. Good healthy shot, bottoms up. I'm going to put some butcher twine on it so it holds its shape. Let's make a simple knot. Going to start with some kosher salt, a little cracked black pepper. Pat that in. Same thing, opposite side. Get the sides. Let it sit. After 10 minutes, hit it with the hot rub. Just a light coat, pat it in. Now we're ready for the grill. The grill is good and hot. Ribeye steak going down. Listen to the sizzle. Set a timer for 2 minutes. Now it's time to twist. Good grape contact. Check this out. Fire! Now it's time for the roasted garlic butter. Let's go to the board. While it rests, get you another shot of Taylor. After a short rest, time to cut it up. Finish that ribeye off with just the last little sprinkle. Perfectly medium rare all the way through. Thank you, baby Jesus. That's how you ribeye right.